Hey guys, today another episode of Daniel working out with you guys. Today episode 2, last time we did chest over here. Maintaining focus over here. Today we're going to do our arms, triceps, biceps, all the part of our arms. And we're going to start right now, 17 to 20 minutes of the workout. You can make it easier if you can't do it, or you can make it harder if you can already do it. Up to you guys. 30 seconds, arm raises, go. You can make it harder by using weights, lifting them up, but up to you guys, as I said. Take a little rest, then we're going to do 30 seconds of side arm raises. Same, you can use weights if you want to make it harder. This is kind of the same workout as arm raises. Ten tricep dips are next. If you don't know what tricep dips are, put your elbows face the other way, then get up. That's one. Now we're doing 10. After taking a rest, we want to go clockwise, which is in like 30 seconds in small circles. I'm going to take a rest next time. This is counterclockwise, which is the other one. Next, we're going to do some diamond push-ups. Pull your hands as a diamond, then push your chest all the way. That's one. We're going to do 6 diamond push-ups. If you can't do this, you can skip. Seconds of jumping jacks. Keep going. also gonna go to a wall. Eight leg bow curlers is your left hand, not your left leg. Use your right leg and go up. Is one, we're gonna do eight. Next is eight more on the right side, so left leg right. Next, we're going to do some diagonal pec. 10, so 5 each side. Diagonal pec, so we're going to start on the pec. And you use your right leg and your left hand, go like this. Then you do the same for your left leg and right hand. We're gonna do 30 seconds of punches. Punching day, and don't punch another person next to you. Please. Don't blame me. Okay, my punch is going right by me. I'm gonna do one side 15, and the other side 15. Yeah. Okay, my right hand might not be so good at punching, but this will help. No reflexes down your arm. What I heard, I don't know. Okay, 10 normal push-ups. Is that next? You know how to do push-ups, guys. It's easy. 10. This hurts, we're not doing it. Next, 12 wall push-ups. We're going to put a stable wall over there. 12 yeah. Wall push-ups. Some stretching. 30 seconds of pulling your tricep back.
Cool.
30 seconds, you can just walk around. Next, right side, 30 seconds, same, the other side. Just pull, it's all straight. This is stretching. Stretching is important. Even if you're just working out, running, or playing your sports, you gotta stretch. Before and after. Right leg up, put your left arm straight behind you, and stay in that position for 30 seconds. 10-second rest, and then you stretch the other side like I just did. But put your left leg in front. If you do this every day, then you can definitely stand back when someone attacks you. It can help you a lot. It helps you a lot. Chest helps you different things, arms help you different things. If you do everything equally, then help your whole body. Prediction, who's going to win Man United Liverpool? Man United. Okay, this is the boosters. Okay, we finished episode 2 of Exercising with Daniel. Share and like, and also, if you can send the occasional stars, will do, and I will see. We'll reply and say thank you. Don't forget, go watch the other one, episode 1, and this episode 2, for doing biceps, triceps, arms, and we'll see you guys next time in episode 3.